the roof, fly down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Hit him.
Hold up. He laid his bike down.
for me.
Right behind you.
Having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Oh, holy shit! Get down! Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know him about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet, not on her.
Hold on for a second. Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you, we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there.
What do you suppose that feels like?
Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait! All right, no. I got it right here, take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. You goddamn liar! Do it.